Going 3D in New Mexico. X-Ray Associates of New Mexico is now offering a 3D breast cancer screening, the first of its kind in our state. Heather Mills has an inside look.
It's called tomosynthesis. Unlike a traditional mammogram with just four static images, this machine takes more than a dozen images from multiple angles. Those images are sliced piece by piece, 1 millimeter at a time.
It's kind of like 2D versus 3D TVs. I mean, there's just a big difference that you can see much more detail and much more clearly.
For the patient, it's the same process as a traditional mammogram. There's still compression of the breast. But for radiologists, there's now several layered images breaking down the breast tissue.
So here on the 2D image, here's this nodule, this little lymph node, but it's obscured by the overlying blood vessel and some breast tissue overlapping it. And here we kind of eliminate all of that overlap, and you see that nodule very nicely and sharply.
Dr. Tony Miller says that's why it's unique. He says about 10% of women are called back for more pictures after a traditional mam. He says with this technology, there are 40% fewer callbacks.
And that's actually one of the biggest problems with a traditional mammogram is we see something on the mammogram and we don't know, is it a true finding or is it just related to a couple patches of tissue overlapping?
X-Ray Associates of New Mexico is the first clinic in the state to offer the technology. Dr. Miller says it works for all women, but especially for women with dense breast tissue, something you wouldn't necessarily know you have unless you've had a tomo exam. For KOV Eyewitness News 4, I'm Heather Mills.
Tomosynthesis was FDA approved last February, but not all insurance covers the exam right now. If your insurance covers a regular mammogram, though, then X-Ray Associates of New Mexico just charges $60 on top of